Bach's organ works, works of art beyond time and space. In the musical life of today, after several epochs of a free approach to instrumentation, arrangement, and other external details of a composition, it seems that only an historically authentic interpretation is thought acceptable. Performers play from facsimiles or original scores, and historically accurate orchestration, articulation, etc. fulfill a major role. This recording of selected works by Bach in organ arrangements by William Thomas Best gives evidence of an approach to Bach's compositions that may seem quite capricious today. Alongside his arrangement of Bach's Chaconne for solo violin from the Partita No. 2, this SACD presents highlights from his comprehensive edition of Bach's organ works, from choral preludes to the C minor Passacaglia. In his editions and arrangements, Best saw it as his mission, particularly for an English audience which was entirely unfamiliar with Bach's works, to provide the organist with what amounts to stage directions in matters of choice of tempo, articulation, registration, selection of manuals, and, where appropriate, the use of the swell pedal. In this way, the great freestanding organ works appear as dramatic scenas or ballads, while the smaller scale works and choral preludes come across as poetry. Achieves a convincing dramatic presentation of Bach's music. By means of refined, well-placed tricks of the trade, the poetic meaning of individual passages is made apparent, and his economy of means and avoidance of all superficial effects enable the grandiose form of each work to come to the fore. The performance indications, or rather suggestions, are presented in such a way that the organist is amply challenged as a musician, interpreter, and personality at all times. That even the incomparable D minor Chaconne for solo violin can quite naturally undergo and sustain a metamorphosis into what might be called a great organ drama takes us back to an observation of Leopold Stokowski, the legendary conductor and arranger. That the musical importance of the content of a work of art renders the concrete means of expression incidental. Untouched by the German debate about the only true interpretation, which was often carried on ideologically even in the 19th century, Best's English view of Bach is only one of an infinity of possible approaches to Bach.